by. He went for a couple of long